It's so exciting.
Hey, that looks good.
Give up? Now you can find out whenever you want when you visit Elmo's World with a special collection of 50-minute videos on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Elmo is so happy to see you.
Join your favorite furry red 3-year-old, his goldfish Dorothy, and friend Mr. Noodle in Elmo's World as they check out dancing, music, and books.
Elmo will show you.
You'll be surprised how much there is to know about the fun-filled worlds of babies, dogs, and life on the farm. Elmo and his pals will show you all about singing, drawing, and telephones whenever you come to visit.
Hello?
Think you know everything about flowers, bananas, and hair? You'll think again when you hear what Elmo has to say.
Go on with you.
Make Elmo's World a part of your world with these special videos now on VHS, only from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Present, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yeah! You need paper!
Use the paper to wrap the present.
Oh. Not that much paper,
that's
Mr. Noodle.
That's
no, stop,
that's
Mr. Noodle.
That's enough paper.
It's too much.
That's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle. It's too much.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
I'm not too much this time, Mr. Noodle. Be careful.
You need scissors to cut the paper, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yeah. You need scissors, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, use the scissors.
Very good, Mr. Noodle. Okay, now cut the paper.
You cut the paper good, Mr. Noodle. Nice looking.
Now, wrap the present.
Wrap the present.
Wrap the present, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, that's the present. Oh, no.
You need tape.
Yeah, that's the tape. Yeah, very good. Now, pull off some tape, Mr. Noodle. There you go. Oh, no.
Not that much tape.
Just a little bit, Mr. Noodle.
It's going to get stuck together.
Too much tape, Mr. Noodle. It's sticky to you.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
Keep going, Mr. Noodle.
Wrap the present, Mr. Noodle.
Wrap the present first. And now the other side. Very good. Wow. Mr. Noodle, remember, just a little bit of tape.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
He's doing it.
You got it.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
All right, now, finish wrapping the present.
Finish it, Mr. Noodle. Keep going, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, there's more.
You have to wrap the ends of the present.
Both ends?
Just a small piece of tape, Mr. Noodle.
Just a little. That's enough, Mr. Noodle.
Yay!
You did it, Mr. Noodle!
You wrapped the present! Yay!
Uh-oh. You wrapped your finger, Mr. Noodle.
Take it off.
I wonder what the present was.
Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you wrap a birthday present?
Hi, Dorothy. This is how you wrap a birthday gift. You put in a special bag. Happy birthday, Dorothy. Dorothy, this is how I wrap a present. I put a big bow on it. You have to take the paper off the sticky part, then you stick it on. Happy birthday, Dorothy.
This is how I wrap a present, Dorothy. I fold the paper onto the box like this. Then I fold the corners. And I do the same thing on the other side. Now I put a bow on. There. Happy birthday, Dorothy.
Thanks, kids. Oh, thanks, Dorothy. And now Elmo will ask a baby. Hello, baby. Hi. Oh, baby, how do you wrap a gift? On this birthday cake. Let's count them and see. Here they go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven! Yeah, seven birthday candles. Oh, how many elephants does it take to blow the candles out? Oh, there he is. Oh, silly elephant. One. Thank you, elephant. Great counting and great candle blowing. Boy, it must be the elephant's birthday, too. Oh, that makes Elmo wonder. What can have birthdays and what can't? Elmo wants to know, don't you? Okay. Oh, boy, it sounds like the drawer knows. Open up, drawer. clowns have birthdays?
No!
Well, you can call to wish someone a happy birthday. Do ponies have birthdays?
Yes!
But ponies don't eat birthday cake. They can have a birthday apple. Happy birthday, pony! Do trash cans have birthdays?
No!
But Oscar has a birthday in his trash can.
Don't remind me.
And fish have birthdays, too. Oh, is Dorothy having a good birthday? Oh, good. And ponies have birthdays, and grouches...
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Be
You've
careful,
got
computer!
Mail. You've got...
Oh, no.
Got,
the computer crashed.
You've got.
Computer, come on. Over here. Over here, computer. Come on.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Now Elmo can get his email. Wow. Dorothy's friends sent Elmo email.
Hi, Elmo. This is a special email for Dorothy. Bring it in, fellows! Ready, everybody?
Ready!
Happy birthday, Dorothy!
Goodbye, Elmo!
Bye, Dorothy! Email me, Dorothy!
Thanks, computer! Oh, be careful! Dorothy left her email. Now, where was Elmo? Oh, that's right. Everybody has birthdays, even mommies. Elmo's friend Hampton made a special cake for his mommy's birthday. Oh, his daddy helped, too. And Hampton told Elmo all about it.
My dad and I made a cake for my mom for her birthday. We found my mom's favorite kind of cake in her cookbook. Then we followed the directions. I helped my dad break the eggs. You have to be careful so that eggshells don't get in the batter. Add milk and vanilla. Then mix those together. You mix flour and sugar and salt and baking powder in a bowl. Then we mix the wet and dry ingredients together. My dad used the electric mixer. I got to taste the batter. We poured the mix into a cake pan. Then my dad put the cake pan in the oven. When the cake was done, then we put on the icing. I decorated the cake myself. And gave it to Mom. I helped her blow out the candle. Then we ate the cake. Yummy.
Hampton gave Elmo a piece of his mommy's birthday cake. Great cake, Hampton. But now, Elmo wants to learn more about birthdays, don't you? How can we learn more? Oh, yeah! Elmo can watch the birthday channel. Good. Okay, turn yourself on, TV.
The Birthday Channel, where every day is a birthday. And now, the girl who loved birthdays.
Once upon a time, there was a girl who loved birthdays.
I love birthdays.
She loved birthdays so much, she traveled all over the world to celebrate her friends' birthdays. She went to Iceland, where they had special pancakes with syrup for her friend Bjorn's birthday.
Yum! I love birthdays!
She went to Mexico, where they had a piñata for her friend Carmen's birthday. A piñata is filled with goodies.
Oh, boy!
toy, a ball, candy, and a peso. I love birthdays.
She went to Israel, where they played a game called Bli Yadayim for her friend Avi's birthday.
Try to get your hat on your head without using your hands.
Okay. I love birthdays!
And when she got home to Ypsilanti, it was her birthday.
Happy birthday!
Oh, yeah. I forgot. It's my birthday. I love birthdays.
Coming up on the Birthday Channel, Born Free, Born on the 4th of July, and Born Yesterday.
Oh, thank you, TV.
Wow. There's so many special things to do on birthdays. But Elmo wants to know more about birthdays, don't you? How can we find out more?
Want to talk to a birthday cake?
Wow, yeah, we can talk to a birthday cake. Yay! Oh, is it fun being a birthday cake?
Yeah, it's a piece of cake. Ho, 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 ho.
Tell Elmo more about birthdays, cake.
Well, for starters, birthdays are to celebrate the day you were born.
Oh, look! Dorothy is imagining Elmo being born.
Oh, boy! George is almost a daddy.
Oh, boy! Gladys is almost a mommy.
It's a boy.
He is so cute.
What are you going to name him?
Elmo.
And after that, you celebrate your birthday once a year. Some people like to have parties.
Happy birthday, Elmo!
When you get older, you can play games at your birthday parties. My favorite is pin the tail on the donkey.
Hey! I've already got a tail. See there?
Sorry, donkey. You already have a tail.
And you always sing the birthday song to celebrate the day you were born.
Yeah, that's right. So let's sing the birthday song to Dorothy. Be right back.
Good idea. I love singing the birthday song.
Ta-da!
Oh, nice hat.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Here we go. Oh, you can sing along, too. This is for you, Dorothy.
Birthday, 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 birthday. Birthday, 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 birthday.
Oh, there are the candles, Dorothy. Yeah! Come on, dance, cake. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! and it... Ah, oh, come on, Shake. No, come on. Oh, please, Shake. Thank you. Oh, look. That's Mr. Noodle and his brother, Mr. Noodle. Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. What are they doing? Oh, Mr. Noodle is helping his brother, Mr. Noodle, put on his vest. Oh, what's wrong, Mr. Noodle? A question.
How do you play a game, Mr. Noodle? Maybe they're gonna jump rope.
Oh, a game of jump rope. But wait a minute, Mr. Noodles. You need a whole rope. You both just have part of a rope.
Uh-oh.
The ropes are stuck, Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle. What's going on?
It pulled him.
Is it the same rope? Oh, careful, Mr. Noodle. You too, Mr. Noodle.
He's chasing the rope.
Get the rope, Mr. Noodle.
Get the rope. Chasing Mr. Noodle.
Hurry, hurry. Oh. Faster, catch it.
Mr. Noodle's at the end of Mr. Noodle's rope. Oh, nice hug.
Are they going to play jump rope?
Now you can play a game of jump rope, Mr. Noodle and Mr. Noodle. Go ahead. Wait a minute, what are they doing?
Not like that.
You have to pick up the rope.
Pick it up.
Hold the rope.
That's right. Now turn it. Turn the rope.
Yeah, turn the rope, Mr. Noodle.
Not that way.
No, not like that.
Not that way.
No, I'm stuck.
Get untangled, Mr. Noodle. Are you okay, Mr. Noodle?
Turn the rope, Mr. Noodle.
You can turn the rope and jump over it at the same time.
Turn the rope, then jump.
Yay!
Get silly. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you play a game?
Dorothy, this is the way I play cards. A couch. And a couch. They match. A house and a couch. They don't match. A cake and couch. They don't match.
Dorothy, this is how I play Simon Says. Okay. Simon Says, touch your ears. Simon Says, touch your waist. Simon Says, touch your eyes. Simon Says, touch your lips, your cheeks, you're out.
Guess what, Dorothy? This is how I play tag. Tag your it.
I got you.
I'm it. Thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Oh, how do you play a game, baby?
I don't.
Really? Oh, Elmo sees. Oh, the baby wants to play a game of this little piggy. Okay. This little piggy went to market. This little little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef. This little piggy had none. And this little piggy cried, wee, 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 all the way home. Oh, Elmo loves that game. Yeah, you do too. Thanks, baby. And now...
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Computer.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Where is it? Elmo doesn't see it anywhere. Computer.
You've got mail.
Computer.
You've got mail.
Oh, Shay. Shay, open up. Not in there.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Computer.
You've got mail.
Oh, Dorothy, have you seen computer? No? Oh, boy. Oh.
You've got mail.
Maybe it's playing hide and seek. Let's see.
You've got mail.
Computer!
You've got
computer!
Mail.
Oh,
you've
maybe
got
it's in
mail.
The door. Oh, sorry.
You've got mail.
It's not there.
You've got mail.
Computer!
You've got mail.
Computer,
you've
where
got
are
mail.
You? Computer!
You've got mail.
Computer!
You've got mail.
See,
you've got
he's
mail.
Playing hide and seek.
You've got mail.
We'll play along. Where is computer? Where is computer?
You've got mail.
Oh, drawer, have you seen computer?
You've got mail.
Oh, there you are, computer.
You've got
look,
mail.
Look, it is
you've
email.
Got mail.
Oh, hey. It's from Elmo's friend Ernie. Oh, and his rubber ducky.
Hi there, Elmo. This is how Rubber Ducky and I play our favorite game, hide and squeak. Okay, Rubber Ducky, I'll have my eyes. You go hide. Okay. Now, where could that Rubber Ducky be? Wait a minute. I think I hear him squeaking. Rubber Ducky? Rubber Ducky? Where are you, Rubber Ducky? Rubber Ducky? Oh, there you are, Rubber Ducky. And that's how we play hide and squeak. Bye-bye, Elmo. Say goodbye, Rubber Ducky.
Hmm? Oh, thanks for the email, computer. Bye. And now, Elmo has a question for you. Oh, how many frogs are playing leapfrog? Let's count them and see. Here they come.
Ooh. One, two, three, four.
And great game of leapfrog. Yeah. Oh, Elmo wants to play another game, don't you? But what game should we play? Oh, good idea, Troy. Oh, we can play the Three of These Things game. Let's play. Okay, Elmo sees a soccer ball, a jump rope, a plant, and some jacks. Now let's sing. Three of these things belong together. Three of these things are kind of the same. But one of these things just doesn't belong here. Now it's time to play our game. It's time to play our game. Which one does it belong?
The plant.
How come?
Because you can play a game with the soccer ball.
Yeah?
And you can play a game with the jump rope.
Yeah, that's right.
And you can play a game with jacks.
Yeah.
But you can't play a game with a plant. The plant doesn't belong.
Yay! Good guessing, everybody!
Wait a minute. I play games.
Oh, sorry, Stinky. You can't play games with a plant unless it's Stinky the plant.
That's right. Watch this. Simon says, grow a flower. I just love playing games.
Thanks, Troy. Elmo loved playing that game with you. Some games are fun to play with friends, and some games are fun to play by yourself. Elmo's friend Abigail knows a game she can play by herself or with a friend, and she told Elmo all about it. Troy.
Elmo.
great game called Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Here I am, here I am. How are you today, sir? Very well, I thank you. Run away, run away. My friend Juan knows Where is Pumpkin too, in Spanish.
Burgalcitos, ¿dónde estás? Aquí estoy, aquí estoy. ¿Cómo está usted? Muy bien, gracias. Ya me voy, ya me voy.
Sometimes we play it together.
Burgalcitos, ¿dónde estás? Aquí estoy, aquí estoy. ¿Cómo está usted? Muy bien, gracias. Ya me voy. Ya me voy.
It's fun to play with a friend, too.
Elmo just learned a new game. Here we go. Where is Pumpkin? Where is Pumpkin? Here he is. Here he is. How are you today, sir? Very well, thank you. Run away. Run away. Yeah, Elmo loves that game. Now, Elmo wants to know more about games. Oh, don't you? How can we do that? Oh, look! TV is playing tag. Oh, not now, TV. Elmo wants to watch the game channel. Oh, no, 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 TV. Okay, okay. If Elmo tags TV, TV has to stop playing and turn on, okay? Tag, you in. Okay, turn yourself on, TV.
The Games Channel. All games, all the time. And now, let the games begin.
Once upon a time, there was a boy and girl who loved to play the dress-up game.
We love to play the dress-up game.
The dress-up game is also an imagination game, so you get two games in one.
Oh, boy.
They dressed up as pirates and imagined they sailed the seven seas.
I'm a pirate. Arr.
Me too, matey. Arr.
We'll search for buried treasure.
Arr. Avast, ahoy. Walk the plank. Pieces of eight. Yo, ho, ho. Arr.
And they dressed up as a king and a queen and imagined they ruled the land.
I'm a king.
I'm a queen.
We rule.
All hail Fredonia. Ah!
And they dressed up as cowpokes and imagined they rode the open range.
I'm a cowboy.
I'm a cowgirl. Yeehaw!
Giddy-up!
Yippee-ki-yay! Ah!
Kids, time for bed. And they dressed up in their pajamas and went to bed.
Good night.
Ah!
The end.
Coming up next on the Games Channel, Jump Rope by Alfred Hopscotch.
Thanks, babies. Bye. Oh, look. Dorothy wants to play an imagination game. Oh, she's imagining Elmo playing a game. Ring around a rosy.
Ring around a rosy. A pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Hey, we all fall down, not up, down. Okay. Oh, Elmo loves ring around the rosy. Now Dorothy's imagining Elmo playing a game of basketball.
Kick of Elmo.
Yes, Elmo can.
Kick of Elmo.
Elmo's gonna take it to the rim.
No, Elmo left.
Yay, Elmo dunked it. Yeah, baby. Elmo's got game.
That's right.
Great imagination game, Dorothy. Dorothy loves games. Oh, so does Elmo. That's why we're gonna sing the game song. Here we go. Get ready. Game, game, game. Game, game, game. Game, 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 game. Elmo can't hear you. Game, 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 game. Game, 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 game. Game, game, game. Game, game, game. Game, 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 game. Game, 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 game.
birthday. Thank you.
Come back here, rabbit.
Oh, that's right. Pets. You know, pets.
Here we go.
Loves Dorothy. Yeah, and Dorothy's been thinking about pets too. Dorothy has a question. What's your question, Dorothy? Huh? What? You over there? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to know, how do you play with a pet? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Hey, let's ask Mr. Nudo. Mr. Nudo! Oh. Hello, Shady. What a sweet little Shady. Come on. Go up, Shady. Come on. That's a nice shade. Thank you. Oh, look. That's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. You're stepping on your hair, Mr. Noodle. Yeah, just take it out. Pull it. Oh, good, Mr. Noodle. We have a question for you. How do you play with the pet, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, how do you play with the pet?
Mr. Noodle's gonna throw that stick, and his pet will bring it back to him. Mr. Noodle's playing fetch. Oh, that's a great way to play with a pet, Mr. Noodle.
That's a goldfish.
That's silly, Mr. Noodle. You can't play fetch with a goldfish.
A fish can't bring that stick back to you.
Try again.
Yeah, you have to play fetch with a different kind of pet, Mr. Noodle.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
Okay, do it.
That's a hamster. You can't play fetch with a hamster.
He's in a cage.
You have to play fetch with a pet that's not in a bowl or a cage.
You can do it, Mr. Noodle.
Okay.
Oh, look, it's Barkley.
He's a dog.
You can play fetch with Barkley.
Oh, Barkley loves to play fetch.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yay, Mr. Noodle's playing with a pet. Yay. Oh.
He's licking Mr. Noodle's face.
Barkley loves Mr. Noodle.
Oh, and he loves you, too. Mr. Noodle tries so hard. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? What? Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you play with a pet?
Well, Dorothy, I like lizards. My lizards can change colors. They change colors to brown and green. When they change to brown, it means that they're fighting and cold. When they change to green, it means that they're warm and relaxed. They also like exercise, and I just love my lizards.
Dorothy, this is my pet Patches. She's a calico cat. Her name is Patches because she has brown spots that look like patches on her. Dorothy, this is how I play with Patches.
Dorothy, that's my pet. He's a guinea pig. He doesn't talk.
Thank you, Dorothy. And now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. with a pet. Go ahead, play with your pet, baby. Thank you, baby. And now Elmo has a question for you. How many pet mice are riding on this roller coaster? Let's count them and see. Uh-oh, here he comes. That's one.
Fluffy, and my dog's name is Spike. Cats and dogs are different in a lot of ways, but my dog has short, shiny hair, and my cat Fluffy has long, fluffy hair. All pets have to eat. That's the same, but dogs eat dog food, and cats eat cat food. They both drink water. That's something that's the same about them. Fluffy keeps himself pretty clean, but I have to give Spike a bath to keep him clean. My sister has to help me. He doesn't like his bath too much, but he likes when it's over. Both my pets like to be petted. My dog likes it most when I rub his tummy. But my cat loves it when I scratch his ears. All pets need exercise. Fluffy can be a little lazy about his exercise. But Spike likes to get his exercise with me. He really loves it. My dog wags his tail when he's happy. And when my cat is happy, he purrs. When you have a pet, you take care of them and love them. I love both my pets, and they love me. And that's the same.
That's right. Just like Elmo loves Dorothy, and Dorothy loves Elmo. Mwah. Oh. But Elmo really wants to know more about pets, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh, yeah! Elmo can watch the Pet Channel on TV. And so can Dorothy. Watch this, Dorothy. Okay, sit, TV. Sit. Oh, thank you. Now turn yourself on. Okay.
Welcome to the Pets Channel. All pets all the time. You give us 22 pets, we'll give you a very noisy house.
Hello, welcome to Pet Talk. I'm the Pet Lady. Today on Pet Talk, pets talking. Pets talk, you know. You just have to figure out what they're saying. And now, let's see what our pets have to say. Why don't you start us off, Kitty?
Meow.
Uh-huh. Kitty just said hello, and I'm going to say hello back. Meow.
Arr.
What's that, fella?
Arr, arr.
Oh, yes. That's dog for I want to go out. That's dog for okay. Oh, that's fish for I'm all wet. I just said, what do you expect, you're a fish? He wants back in. That's dog for hold your horses, I'm coming. Just told him, make up your mind. Our final guest is a pet bird. Birds talk too, but sometimes they can be hard to understand.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take a cracker and let bygones be bygones. Out, out, Spot!
This has been Pet Talk!
Stay tuned to the Pets Channel for Cats, starring Eartha Kitten.
But wait, Teezy! Elmo wants to learn more about pets! Don't you? But where? Where can Elmo learn more? Yeah, that's right! Elmo could talk to pets! Hey, come back here, you guys! No, wait! Elmo wants to talk to...
Oh boy.
Never mind. Elmo has another pet he could talk to. Yeah, Elmo could talk to Dorothy. Hi, Dorothy. What else does Elmo need to know about pets, Dorothy says pets need people and monsters to love and take care of them. Elmo loves Dorothy. And Elmo takes good care of Dorothy, too. Elmo feeds Dorothy fish food every day. There you go, Dorothy. Dorothy loves her fish food, see that? And it helps keep her healthy. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, right. Dorothy also needs lots of fresh water so she can swim and play. Pets need to exercise. Oh, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a pet fish, swimming in a fishbowl. Is there any food up there? Look, now Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a pet hamster in a little cage. Elmo's going as fast as he can, but he doesn't seem to be getting anywhere. Now Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a pet bird in a bird cage. Elmo's only a bird in a guilty cage. Uh-oh. Ah! Boy, that was great! much. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the pet song. Oh, you can sing along too if you want. Here we go.
Pets, 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 pets.
Come on, everybody, sing!
Pets, 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 pets,
pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets, pets,
Sesame Street on the web at www.sesamestreet.com.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street.
Once upon a time, a certain furry little red monster wanted to go to a ball.
The princess's 18th birthday holiday find a husband ball.
That is a royal mouthful.
But will his stepmother let him?
How can I put this? No.
With a little help from his fairy godperson.
I'm your fairy godfather. Excuse me, fairy godperson.
Elmo just might get his wish.
It's a win-win situation.
Find out with the all-new Sesame Street musical fairy tale, Cinder Elmo, featuring an all-star cast including Kathy Najimy, French Stewart, Kerry Russell, Oliver Platt, and everyone's favorite Sesame Street Muppet, Elmo.
Elmo's so excited! This is a dream come true!
Take Cinder Elmo home on VHS and DVD. And there's audio magic, too, with the soundtrack on CD and cassette.
Have yourself a ball!
From Sesame Street and Sony Wonder.
Hi! It's musical. It's magical. It's Elmo.
This is going to be fun.
Elmo's musical adventure. The story of Peter and the Wolf on VHS and DVD.
Listen to this.
Strike up the band and shake up the fun with a Let's Make Music video featuring all new Sesame Street adventures and the unforgettable magic of Stomp.
There's music everywhere.
Get the video today.
What's your favorite song?
Bob, Bob, Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star in the Alphabet song. What am I gonna do?
You don't need to choose with Kids' Favorite Songs, new on home video from Sesame Street and Sony Wonder. It's a countdown of 9 all-time favorites that's sure to hit a high note with everyone in your family.
Row, row, row your boat.
I've been working on the railroad. Charging up,
cheering up.
Take 15 sing-along treats with you wherever you go with Kids' Favorite Songs on CD and cassette.
I've got it! I know what my favorite song is!
With the best love tunes on Kids' Favorite Songs, you'll always have something to sing about.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.